Christmas. I can see that you don't have a lot of Christmas cheer on your face right now. I can see why they sent me. Santa Claus is my dad. And sometimes, as we get older, we start to lose our Christmas spirit. Well, I'm going to help you try and get it back. Okay. Okay. There's a few ways I have in mind to try to bring your Christmas spirit back to maximum levels. Let's start with this. This was my first Nutcracker. Collection now, but I especially like this first one because it reminds me of one of my favorite Christmases. Do you like it? He might look a little old, a little beaten up. Had to glue his hands back on quite a few times now, but he's still here. I just love when these little guys start showing up in the show. All their little uniforms and hats and crowns. The little objects that they carry. This one has a little baton. First opened him up, it seemed like the right name at the time. I know that the elves worked really hard and made it special for me. When the lights start to go up around town, and the little Christmas knickknacks are in all the windows, just reminds me of something warm and fuzzy. His hair. Mm-hmm. hot chocolate. This hot chocolate has marshmallows in it, and I put some little candy canes in the bottom to make it taste like peppermint. Favorite hot drink during the winter season? I like that too. Sometimes I like to put a bit of cinnamon on top of the marshmallows or just marshmallows, candy canes. It warms me up from the inside out. Different flavors show up once it starts turning to autumn. The pumpkin and the eggnog, hot chocolate, peppermint. I love it all so much. But I especially love homemade hot chocolate. Just like my father likes to make when he's up back from work. Just think about the best hot chocolate you ever had. Or if you don't like hot chocolate, maybe the best coffee. It tastes so good. So good. Do you like whipped cream or marshmallows better? I like them both too. It's especially nice to have before bed because there's no caffeine in it, and you can just enjoy the flavor and still get a good night's rest. Did that help? Let's try something else then. One of my favorite traditions during Christmas.
Decorating the Christmas tree.
first you have to untangle the lights. They just always seem to get into a mess, even if you try to put them away neatly the year before. Maybe it's your favorite Christmas tree. Too many repeating colors right next to each other. Just put a lot of thought into it. What about you? Do you put a lot of thought into where you put all the ornaments? Or do you just put them wherever your heart desires? So wonderful way to do it. Because really, Christmas is just about being happy. And treating people well. Present that I need to put together.
I don't have enough time to wrap up the whole thing right now, so instead I'm going to be using a little gift bag and some tissue paper.
ornaments. I think that she's going to love it. And I just had to get it for her. This candle. She didn't ask for this particular candle, but it's her favorite scent. And I just know she's gonna love it. I like the challenge. I like the challenge of finding something they're really gonna like, but it wasn't told to me. It's just something I figured out from knowing them. I love that. Remember the thought and love that goes into getting a gift for a loved one. It doesn't have to be expensive. It doesn't have to be huge. It just has to have thought and love. Think of your favorite person or people. Think of the things you know they enjoy, the things you know they love, something that might help them with a problem, something that might make their day, remind them that life is beautiful and worth living. Spirit crawling. Another wonderful thing about Christmas is getting to open presents, I think. you to think about all the love and care that you put into the gift that you're gonna get your loved one, even if it's nothing tangible. I want you to think of all just the effort and the love, and imagine someone about you. To know someone was thinking about you. I know some of us don't have the perfect Christmas, the perfect family, but you're gonna be okay, and there is love for you in this world. There is love for you, and you're gonna find it. Life has a way of changing. It's gonna get better. So even if your life isn't exactly where you want it to be right now, stick around. Keep trying. You gotta be around to see it. It's gonna be okay. Everything's gonna be okay. I wonder what this present could be. It's hard to say. Even give me something. In the end, it doesn't really matter what's inside. Just glad that someone bought it. Thing I love about this time of year.
I actually mentioned it a bit earlier.
I love the flavors. Stuff that comes out this time of year.
Limited edition stuff. But this is my favorite Christmas candy.
I know it's not sugar plums or gumdrops, candy canes, but I love it. It comes with a pumpkin spice caramel, one peppermint bar, don't like the eggnog flavor,
but I do. I love them so much.
Now let's see. There you go.
Your Christmas spirit is starting to come back.
I know. Here.